हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू न्यूजी। न्यूजीलैंड्स वेट लिफ्टर लॉरेल हॉबर्ट सिलेक्टेड फॉर द टोक्यो ओलंपिक गेम्स, बिकमिंग द फर्स्ट ओपनली ट्रांसजेंडर एथलीट टू कम्पीट द इवेंट आफ्टर क्वालिफाइंग रिक्वायरमेंट्स वर मॉडिफाइड।
हॉबर्ट विल कम्पीट इन द वुमेन्स 87 केजी कैटेगरी, द न्यूजीलैंड ओलंपिक कमेटी सेड इन अ स्टेटमेंट। द 43-year-old had competed in men's weightlifting competitions before transitioning in 2013. She has been eligible to compete in the Olympics since 2015, when the International Olympic Committee issued guidelines allowing any transgender athlete to compete as a woman, provided their testosterone levels are below 10 nanomoles per liter for at least 12 months before their first competition. But her eligibility has been questioned by ex-athletes and other critics of the International Olympic Committee's guidance on inclusion of transgender athletes, which they believe ignores the performance advantage gained by going through male puberty. The New Zealand government, however, had backed her inclusion.